The young girl on the staff was accidentally locked in here over the holidays. The inmates kept her hidden for days. She was raped hundreds of times. When they found her, she was barely alive. And with child, that girl was Amanda Krueger.
You want to know who Fred Krueger was? He was a filthy child murderer who killed at least 20 kids in the neighborhood. Kids we all knew. A bunch of us parents tracked him down after they let him out. We found him in an old abandoned boiler room where he used to take his kids. Took gasoline. Poured it all around the place. Lit the whole thing up and watched it burn.